And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. So, the plan here is to be doing the Mistresses. I'm never going to pronounce that name correctly. The Mechanical Menace, I think it says up there. But we're going to be doing that DLC. I figure we'll do the DLCs first, and we'll get all the farms. And then, after we do that, we will go ahead and get as many farms as we can, and we can eventually figure out what fashion we're going with. Sorry for the noise. If you hear a truck in the background, the neighbor's kind of a, you know, annoying. Anyways, let's get into it.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help.
Just waiting for it to load. Come on. Sometime today would be great.
We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics.
All right. I gotta fix something. Something's broken. Something's not right.
If anyone in the vicinity,
I think I fixed it. Old games require a lot of maintenance on the coding, so I had to patch it a couple times now.
Now's the time. Ada,
turn
loop
this
message.
Off. Go over there in a second. General. Go pick up the lot bar delivery. Finally put up supply lines, so let's see what happens. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of water. Give me. Get out of the way, Nick. That's one thing I really don't like about the NPCs. Like, doi? Hey, look, it's a wall! Doi? That was crazy that day when like four or five super mutants came up on there. Like, what the hell? That's a cute little model house over there. I don't think it's something you can inhabit, unfortunately. I think it's more of a prop. Look around for landmines. And look, some more of this stuff. I can't find any planter beds or anything like that. Oh. Nope, we ain't doing that shit today.
Not so long as you're carrying it.
Okay, I see another landmine. I thought the landmine might be inside, that would have been terrible. Wow, someone's having fun. save. Wow, that's crazy how quickly that died. Alright, time to improvise. Okay, this stupid thing can go away now. So get father sources. They hard to come to pick up. Okay, stop it. It's like, dude, not cool. Wrong thing.
Ah, bring it.
Well, that was pathetic. That hurt. Makes us like my leg. Getting a lot of stuff for us.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
You'll need help if you want to succeed.
I'm aware of this. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah. Let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
It's like you still have a bitch. Okay, get this crap off my screen. I'm trying to use my menu.
Thank you.
Got it.
Thank you.
disappearing act. Yes. That's it. Bingo. Sweet. There we go.
You certainly have a knack for adapting to technology.
Fire that little bitch! Go!
Security's too good.
You there, caravan or raider?
Caravan.
All right, come on in and set up shop wherever you want. Remember, we get a cut of all your sales. Room and board ain't included.
Should the need arise, these reinforced
markets, the white building with all
cover.
The fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Busy here.
Hi, I'm Meg. Me new to the.
I just machined up a couple of boxes of 556.
Can never have. Make a move, and
hey,
I'll
there.
End you wasting.
Got a hankering for a melting face? Then I'm your girl. Cost and protecting you high,
am I right? Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh goody! Let's make mischief.
Hey, Cricket.
Come on, come on! Your gun's here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
Let's see what you have.
Just think how damn good... I'm Meg.
You there.
Market's the white building with all the...
You'll find I'm very persistent.
Always someone doing trading there.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you, I can assure you that it will be dangerous, and that you'll be paid fairly.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Load a little heavy there?
Suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Got it.
This is our claim. Clear out, Civvy.
Payday better be coming soon.
Pre-war records. Record found. Driver's license. S91328862. Lawyer. Ahoy there, citizen. You are hereby conscripted into the Congressional Army.
You're doing what? You don't have the authority to do that.
Desperate times, madam. Proclamation 22 allows all crew members to conscript citizens for the war effort. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. Cut the double quick, madam.
Yet so close, yet so far. I gotta find me a bridge. I guess I gotta go across here. I figured I'd get that quest real quick so that when we go to do questing that's not like main story wise, we have a couple of extra little things just floating around. Makes sense, right? Careful with this. It's gonna drain the ammo quick. Didn't realize it's automated. Probably not a bad thing. That's got written over super mutant territory. Go this way. Seems safer. Holy crap. blow up soon, so we'll just help it along. Stuff for me? Shouldn't have. They're active now. Great. Look up here real quick. See if this is where they came from. Try to work our way over to this location right now. So it's gonna take us a while to get there. Seeing it's not previously discovered, so there's no way up here. Health off.
Oh. This is gonna be dark.
Good night. Moment when someone programs a robot to feel a loss is when it becomes the most annoying thing to hear over and over again. So yes, hearing this NPC cry about losing their friends is annoying. But it's a good companion, you know why? Because you can upgrade the arms and stuff. Holy leads to nothing. Great. Can't see crap with this bright light laying down here. It's a cool little settlement up here. Not a settlement, but a place to chill. Great, neighbor's dog's barking or something. Can't wait to be out of where I'm living right now. Like, it was nice and quiet, now it's just pure chaos. Although, maybe the new place that I'm going to live at next is not so good either. It's on a main road, means noise. So it's either going to be quiet or it's going to be not so quiet. We'll find out, won't we? Oh. Hanging ball of flesh. That means there is a super mutant camp nearby. Great. Like they're built up inside of there. As long as they're not patrolling, we'll be fine. Oh! Ow! Stop it!
Make sure you don't let anything you can't be on.
I have a feeling I should upgrade her. We're getting closer. Running into the little robots here. We need to be early here. And it looks like this is not recent. Yeah, I can toss a little missile strike over there. Still shooting, I think. Dead Raiders. 3, 5, 4. Settlers here.
Yeah.
Not gonna even attempt to do that tower yet. That's gonna be like a later project after I get the companion upgraded. Why am I saying that? Because that is full raiders. It's not worth doing right now. Drain on resources.
Find anything useful?
Kinda. Back on task. This way. Support this hole right here. Crap, it's more razor claw. Being not fun. Any easier to do this. Like, you bastard. Like, it's dead, ain't it? Don't get me wrong, but that did make me flinch for a second. I'm like, ah, something there. Oh, never mind, something there. Some more steel, nice. A little glitchy over here.
You saw
Whoa,
something up there?
That was awesome! Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Slow down, son. Start from the beginning.
There's a sea monster in the harbor! I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around. Hey, do you think it's dangerous?
Mm-hmm. Anything that big has gotta be dangerous.
Shit! Really? Think it wants to eat us? That would be so cool. Then you'd have to kill it and leave its guts all over the docks. That would be awesome.
That's quite an
I didn't imagine it. Honest! Go see for yourself.
I will later, not right now. I'm trying to get to point A right now. Or point B. We're going from point A to point B. Apparently collecting enough crap to like last me a lifetime. I'll probably go back to Sanctuary, drop this crap off, and end the video there. But let's get to point B first. Then I'll do that. Good news is we got a fat boy launcher. Which is going to be key for taking the castle back. I just need to find more ammo. If I don't have ammo, I ain't going to be able to do that. Think I'm going to stay along the docks for now. Earlier, I didn't know I could unlock expert locks, so I'm like, eh. Just to be curious of what's in it. I'm like, wait a minute, I can't do that. This is... Alright.
Yeah.
anyone want some rotten food? I don't think you do. For a minute, I thought, yep, the wire is radioactive. Look, tin rads, holy crap. Do I get in the water? Maybe not. Should make a game version of what this all looks like before it got blown up. That would be curious to see. They must be shooting on the roof. That's a building to go through later, not right now. Yeah, frame drop. I've got to give that robot some legs, like, I can barely keep up with it. Just sitting there, I'll be right there. And I'm like, damn, you slow. Just walking on sunshine, da 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 da. Oh boy, what the hell is this?
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
Some kind of robot thing. Looks like there's a settlement here. Scan for components. See if there's any fusion. Ooh, maybe I guess. If that's an option for me to use, definitely doing it. Yeah, that's probably going around. Look, see around. Ooh, safe. Not bad. No, I broke my pen.
Nice.
See a bridge I can use. So we'll get to the facility, I'll check the time. If we haven't used a crap ton of time to get there, then we'll go ahead and start it. If not, we'll probably wait. Ow!
Yeah.
not fair. What the hell? What? So, things are about to get a little spicy? Oh shit, I'm not dealing with that. Oh. Away! Come on, man. Go. Way. Good news is I'm not hearing all that commotion over there anymore. I'm not dealing with this crap. I'd rather take my chances on this really screwed up bridge. Sorry, I'll be seeing you over here. Oh man. I knew it wasn't gonna be that simple. I was hoping it would be that simple, but it's not that simple. Let's put this on a quick menu. Let's make this number 6. I don't think that did what I wanted to do. Shoot me that, shoot those laser shit at me. I gotta see if this wire's deep enough for me. About to find out. Oh, 10 rads, damn. Cellar, huh? Gonna have to resupply. As soon as we locate that building, I gotta go to the city, I gotta go sell stuff. Not enough joys.
Don't think I can pick this.
Oh. Now, we're not coming back to this area. Like, it's just not gonna happen. Kind of like, hey, that's not okay. No, I ain't coming back this way.
Get some, motherfucker. Did you hear that? Enemies over here.
Go back and upgrade Ada a little bit. Sounds like a wise choice. Tomatoes at his feet because there's nothing left to throw, huh? What is this? What lovely piece of hell. Where does this go? Completely off topic right now, but let's see where this leads us. Just a quick save.
Don't you die on me!
I've done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different?
Drop in the crotch. It's a terrible way to go. There. Still right there. Where you about to go? I shot him in the crotch right here. Oh, there it is. Where the hell are we going? Fun, Ada. Carry weight. I gotta fix my carry weight, it glitched out. Walking in the winter wonderland, clear populous land.
Nice.
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Someone's out there too. I think I need to change weapons because I'm running out of ammo in this one. So
nothing there now. Dang.
Yeah, you're probably right. You gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Yes.
The train will be arriving at this platform in 3 minutes. Please remain clear of the track.
Sweet.
Okay, we definitely gotta make some modifications to that pistol. We just learned the hard way that it's a hand cannon, but it needs work. Alright. Take a look. Oh, we really need to clean our weapons. Okay, 33 damage. We were using my boosted. Okay, yeah. Should probably use this more. Oh, hi.
Don't you die on me!
Look at me, that's fucked up. Yeah, I shot him in the garage, it worked. He's dead, ain't he? Alright, let's try this again. Pieces of a person right here. Supposed to be on my way to that building, but I got sidetracked with all these little areas that I have no plans of coming back here unless I have to, so. Well, you know what? Let's go ahead and clean this out. We're right here. Let's get it done. Quick save so I don't have to go up to that crap again. Give me. What's this? Oh, I've already been here. Your guess is as good as mine of where this ends up.
Huh? Did you hear that?
Come on, Ada. I gotta get Ada some good legs on there.
Nothing there now.
Hey,
what can I do for you?
Over here.
Certainly.
Oh. That'd be like a loading problem in this area. Like, hey, you're doing stuff in my tunnel, am I? Are you sure you want to pick this fight? Won't end well.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Ah, I broke the bobby pin already.
That's it.
Let's see. Yeah, when it is fully upgraded, she is lethal.
No need to hide. I'll be over soon.
Just close this for a second. There's too much stuff in my inventory. I can't find stuff. Why it's doing this. I'm guessing loading screens. Like loading a zone in, maybe. When I head back, it's gonna be so much fun cleaning up my inventory. Oh, joy. Turn it off. Well, too late. Why I say it's too late? Copyright music. Okay, take off the bobby pin.
Sweet.
Got them. Could be the explosion from the turret blowing up. Gonna look in here to see if this leads anywhere. I don't think it does. No, it doesn't. More paper. Really hoping I don't have to walk way out of here. I'm hoping that there's another exit. Wow, that's some glitchy textures there. This one more time, and now I'll just unlock it. So it has no O's, huh? don't want to be you guys up here. Something came in here and wiped them out. It's a mess.
Watch your step as you enter the train.
Definitely should do one of those stands just to have all these comic books that I have in my inventory on.
To avoid delays, do not
looks like it's just a robot. Okay. I wonder how much off track we are. See where we get spat out at. Wow, 1 hour and 35 minutes, right? Doesn't feel like it. We got spat out here. We went in here. Around this area. Why I had that machine make all this pistol ammo.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole.
I don't. You do, I don't. Yes, yes please. Another puzzle? Puzzle!
Yes.
Alright, now I'm really dreading emptying my inventory. Coming down now? They took all the toilet paper, man. That was funny during COVID. You walk down in Walmart aisle for toilet paper, and all the toilet paper just magically disappears. Kind of like the, State of Decay 1 game, where he puts the line of, this magical illness goes by, and all the toilet paper just magically disappears. I love how Walmart just put all the clearance items like shoes and stuff in the aisles. They're empty. Okay, after you get up. I did not want to sit on this. This would be kind of cool for an outpost. The only problem is I think these raiders keep respawning. So maybe it wouldn't be a good place. Ridiculous amount of stuff though. I think it was worth going through the bottom there. Not originally what I had planned. My plan was to go over to that location, but I'm like, I'm not gonna wanna redo, come into all these areas. Like, I'll probably go redo all these that got popped up. But I'm not gonna wanna go and redo all this. You know, there's a raider facility over here. Oh, combat zone. Well, 114, I'll have to check out. Alright, I think we're close enough. I think we're gonna go back to Sanctuary here. No. Wow, there's 11 people there. How many people here? 11, 8, 10, 20. Holy shit. I might have to get some more farms put down for them. Like, literally, that's all I have them doing is farming and going out and finding stuff. Like, Sanctuary's too big to wall off, and even if I wall it off, the enemies will sometimes spawn inside. So it's like, keep it free reign. Do we have any Sanctuary books? Yes, we do. More random shit. Let's go ahead and empty our inventory as much as we can. Crap, that's not what I want to do. Figures. What I need to do is I need to rearrange my system. Alright, I have an idea. That'll make things a little easier. Really hope I don't have to move everything around just to fit this over here. Okay, that I'm guessing I'm not doing that until I add a room on here. Man. I was going to put the workbench there so I could instantly just drop off everything. Guess not. Ammo. Let's see here. Rod flares. Mm-hmm. I'll probably end up going and making me some food. We would take a short break. Probably what will end up happening. Looks like I need to rearrange everything in this facility just to make things easier. Joy, I get to redo all my, you know, manufacturing facility. Great. All joy. Shed some weight. How much shit we find out there. Value's not there. So what happens? Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade the robot and get all this recycled. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.